Tomorrow, crews with the United States Forest Service will be intentionally setting fires in Scott County and Wise County, Virginia. They'll conduct planned or prescribed burns on 10-acre sections near High Knob. These burns will help reduce hazardous fuels, restore wildlife habitats, and improve overall forest health, according to the Forest Service. Crews are warning, though, smoke will be visible along State Route 619 and Forest Road 238 for the next several days.